This is the generator I was talking about, which is for power generation in case of any power failure apart from the UPS and all.